Bevinchin, he's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
Fellas say you should maybe leave.
There's a Moneka standing up.
Getting out of the line of fire! He got me pinned! He got me pinned! Asshole's trying to ice me! Fuck you, and fuck Bark!
You talk too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him, and that fuck Barbieri will have to react.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Can't think of a better gift you could have given an Irishman than this place.
What is your problem? Aren't you?
Whiskey, whiskey everywhere. And not a drop to drink. Well, maybe a drop every now and then.
I'm not letting him keep dogs at the house. What's he think? We're running a dang old zoo?
I'll just have to trust you on that one, sugar.
Somebody call
him. Shut up!
Y'all need to get down here right away.
I want to hear about Sunny Blue and the meat packing plant.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss?
Up to you if you want to check it out.
I know where
they are. Oh my God, get out of here.
Any units in the vicinity of our
call the shots.
This is dispatch. There's a homicide in the area if you didn't spare the time.
We got a problem.
Can't move.
Break his motherfucking legs! There, get him!
Someplace else, boys.
Why are we here, fellas?
This area is clear. Let's try there.
Fucking gun.
I see it here.
Are crazy? Is that a gun?
Whatever.
You're gonna pay for that!
chip.
Fucking oi. Get my sides, motherfucker.
All units, report of a colored male brandishing a firearm in Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out.
That hurt, fuck.
All units in vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. Officer injured on scene.
Sorry about that.
Deep feet, cocksucker.
Oh!
Shit. He's
no one gets.
Guess this is it. No reason to kill me. I ain't sick.
That shit's all him. I spotted something. He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits.
Run!
He can't
run!
Get away.
In my shirt, motherfucker!
You gonna get yours!
No! Circle around here.
Follow me.
Call the cops!
Medically speaking, he's fucking dead.
He ain't here. Keep looking.
Looking over here now.
Piece of shit!
I'll take care of this.
You ain't that smart.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Paying up to Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola's hit the fan. Sonny set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Nice of you to liberate that fella who...
funny part is, I just talked to Greco a couple days back. Dumb motherfucker didn't see it coming.
That's why this here's a perfect gig. Low stress, decent pay.
You don't want something better? I mean, Greco is
fuck with Sonny Blue.
I'm still trying to figure out how that coon who came for Ralph fits in. Partner made this business.
No way. Val's people are Southern Union from what? Lose
it. Beef feet, cocksucker.
Huh?
What? Hey, who's this guy?
We got a problem.
That's some good.
I'm assuming we ain't grabbing a beer after this.
You don't look back. Just get to the phone.
There, you see him?
Fuck, you know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
did Lincoln Clay convince Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together?
He called a sit-down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Lincoln could be very persuasive.